Hello everyone, my name is Shom Joshi. Welcome back to another tutorial. Today I'll be teaching you 5 of the most beautiful tunes that you can play on your guitar. Especially if you are a beginner, you need to learn these tunes. You can impress anyone by playing this, you know, your relatives, your friends, etc. So these are kind of famous tunes, and some of them are basically the intros of the songs. But as I said, they sound really cool on guitar. So yeah, let's proceed. And please make sure to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Alright, so let's start with the easier one first, the tune played in the song Samjhaava. Okay everyone, so this is quite a simple tune. You have to start on 11th fret of 2nd string, then 12th. Give a stroke on 9th fret of 1st and a hammer on 11th. Hammer and pull off basically. Like this. Then again a stroke on 12th fret of 2nd string. Okay, so basically what we are doing is. Alright, after that. Okay, so then. You have to start on 11th fret of 2nd string again. Play 11, 12, 9 of 1st, 11, 12, 11, sorry, 11, 9, 12, 11. Again play the first line, 11, 12, 9 and hammer on pull off on 11 of 1st string. And 12 of 2nd. So this is where it ends. Okay. Alright, so let's go to tune number 2. Okay everyone, so tune number 2, which is of the song Sanamre. You have to start on 10th fret of 1st string. Give a stroke, then 8th fret of 2nd, again 10 of 1st, 8 of 2nd, 8 of 1st, again 8 of 2nd, then 13 of 1st and 11 of 1st. Play the same thing one more time. Alright, so tune number 3 now. I've already done a tutorial for this tune, so please click on the link over here above somewhere. You'll see it in the I button. And click on the link and it will take you to the video. And you can see the tabs over there. Now let's move to tune number 4. Okay everyone, so tune number 4 now for the song which is for the song Har Kisi Ko Nahi Milta Ya Pyar Zindagi Mein. You have to start on 4th string 6th fret. Okay, give a stroke. 9th fret of the same string, 6 of 3rd, 7 of 3rd. So basically what we are playing is, then again 6 of 3rd, again 9 of 4th. So we are here now. Then again play 6 of 3rd, 7 and 6 of 2nd. Okay. This tune might be a bit difficult for the beginners, but it is really good for the exercise of your fingers. Okay. So
please practice this one hard. So we have done till here now. And now the second part of the tune goes like this. Okay, so you have to again start on 6th fret of 4th string, 9, 6 of 3rd, 7, 6, again 9 of 4th, again 6 of 3rd, again 9 of 4th, 7, 9, 6 on 4th string. I hope you got that. So let's combine the first two parts. It goes like this. Okay, so after this you have to play the first part one more time. Okay, I have already explained the tabs. Now the fourth part goes like this. Alright, again start on 6th fret of 4th string, 9, 6 of 3rd, 7, 6, 9 of 4th, again 6 of 3rd, again 9 of 4th, again 6 of 3rd, 7, 6. Okay. Let's combine all the four parts. Alright, I hope that was clear.
Tune number 5 now. This is basically the intro of the song Tum Saath Ho. So and it is basically played on piano, but it also sounds good on guitar, so I hope you all will like it. This is how it goes.
Alright guys, so the fifth tune, which is basically the intro of the song Tum Saath Ho, you have to start on this 4th fret of 2nd string. I have already done a tutorial for the whole song, tabs of the whole song, so if you want to learn the whole song, you can click on the link. You will see it somewhere here in the I button and it will take you to the video. The written tabs for that song are also available on my Facebook page, so make sure to check that out as well. It will be really helpful for you. I'm really sorry if you are hearing any background noise, which in any case is distracting you. It's been raining quite heavily throughout the day, so I just can't help it. I had to make the video. Okay, so you have to start on 4th fret, 2nd string, 4-3-1, 3rd fret of 3rd string, 1, again 3. Now play open string, 3rd fret 4th string, 1, 3, again open 3rd string and 3rd fret 4th string. Okay, so we are here right now. Okay, now again play 3rd fret 4th string. Now 3rd string open and 3rd string 1st fret. Again play 3rd string open, 3rd fret 4th string, 1st fret 4th string, 3rd fret 5th string. Alright, now let's combine both the parts. Thank you. Okay, now let's move to the next part. Okay, so the next part basically starts on 11th fret of first string. 10, 8, again 8 of second, 11 of second, 9, 8, 10 of third, 8 of third, 10, 8 of second, 8 of third, 10 of third. Alright, so we are here now. Now again give a stroke on this 10th fret of third string, 8 of second, 9, 8 of first, 11 of second, 8 of second, 10, 8 on third, 12, 10, 8 on 4. Okay, so I'll join these parts. I hope that was clear.
Alright guys, so those were the 5 tunes. I hope you like the tutorial. I have also done a tutorial for other themes and tunes which you can see around here somewhere. I've done for Om Shanti Om, Kuch Kuch Hota Hai and Emptiness. Do check this out as well. Get in touch with me on Instagram if you want to. I'll leave the link in the description down below. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon. Alright, thank you guys. Thanks for watching.